you should wait here, just in case. Scars. Kind of soldier might have.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing, nothing. Ah, the priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going barmy.
Documents, almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
Found the pan, have ye?
Here. Your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot. And I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks. Here, son. For the road.